forgive my rudeness. What you wanna call that all? Off. Like you've been around some bad energies that have started to rub off on you. People with bad intentions have robbed you of your light. Don't you know to stay away from people like that? Beautiful flowers lure us with their sweet scent. And we fail to notice the snakes hiding in the bushes. Sometimes we hardly feel the bite. Our minds subtly poisoned by worries, self-doubt. You mustn't let it fester. Let it bring you down. That was never meant for you. Let me clear away that energetic debris. even the ones you can't see. For you to move on. First, neutralize this fluorite tower shall rise to the occasion. It doesn't disappoint. Just focus on the point. Or close your eyes. And let it do what it does best. Neutralize. As I place it on your forehead, you should feel it clear your mind. This, my dear, is your normal, healthy state. it's like to have a mind and not a prison that you can't escape. Oh, that is most precious, priceless, I would say. Viewing yourself through an enemy's eyes. You start to remember the person you knew once upon a time as a place that on your ground. Channel of your soul that doubts and fears don't stand a chance against the divine flow. Wisdom that transcends inside of you. Second ground. Have you ever seen such a marvelous sight as this vibrant green jasper? Despite lacking translucency, it's as if it's radiating its own light. must be worn out from all this rapid flowing energy. Slow down. It's who you are. This vast earth has the right to take yourself from you. And you mustn't let them. deep inside, you felt it happen. A part of you always knows, and the dread causes your heart to close. Start anew. Without it, yourself cannot be restored. And I have just the tool to rejuvenate your heart. This appetite all but drowns your eyes with its color of deep sea green, mesmerizing and life-giving are the only words I can find for it. When you gaze into its depth, it's almost like gazing into potential itself. Everything that is yet to be within. So you must take back what's been stolen from you. The courage open your heart. And you must let what is to be pour out. As anyone else's in the greater scheme. And you must let yourself discernment, of course. It's not transcendent nor enlightened to pretend that have nothing but peace, love, and light for all. When the truth of you, your authentic self, does not love all. Doesn't mean you're flawed. Or that you have failed. If you can love. And not the snake. My dear, you're downright glowing. I bet you feel much calmer now. May you always remember who you are and what is meant.